what it's about, y'all. Getting the younger generation out there fishing, inspiring them to go out there and catch their own food, guys. It's beautiful.
Killing it, dude.
Absolutely crushing it. Got little man over here on the rod.
Yes.
Bringing us dinner.
Bringing us dinner.
Excellent, dude. In the bag.
Inspiring young ones to get out there and harvest their own food, dude. Knowing where their food comes from. You know, most people they're disassociated with the harvesting process about food and meat.
They are.
And they're very wasteful. So starting people off at a young age, making sure they know what they're doing, knowing where their food comes off, or knowing where their food comes from.
They don't know. They need to know the work that goes into actually being fed, something that our ancestors had to do back in the 1800s, 1700s. You had to fight for your life to eat. And this is, we're thankful enough to be able to do it for fun. But we just love to know where our food comes from, how fresh it is. It's nothing beats fresh fish that we caught ourselves. It's an incredible thing.
Absolutely. You heard it here from Nomadic Maverick, y'all.
Yes, sir.
Let's get it. Just stay tuned, y'all. We're going to keep filling them up.
We are going to crush it here. We are just filling this ice box. You can't beat it. You can't beat
you don't wanna
being
miss
out
it.
In the ocean, killing it.
You don't want to miss it, y'all. Stay tuned, Jared. Come on now. Jared's putting him on the fish, y'all. Jared is being a good cousin, y'all. Putting his younger cousin on some monster fish.
Oh, yeah. There you go, y'all. Jared from Barefoot Outdoors is all about inspiring the youth, y'all, to get out there and harvest fish for themselves.
And I'm practicing, because I'm going to be a dad soon.
Oh, now. Stay tuned for Barefoot Outdoors, the father. All right, y'all, thank you so much for coming by and viewing my content, subscribing. I want to thank each and every one of you guys that come by every week, like the video, and comment. Right now, we're up in the bird's eye view, guys, and we're going to wait to see if anybody gets on some monster fish. We're about 40 miles off the east coast of Florida right now on a 47-foot Freeman, guys. Super thankful and super blessed to even have the opportunity to come out here. Yo, we're rocking 4 quad motors down here, dude. This boat can literally go up to 100 miles per hour. Apparently, there's only been 4, maybe 5 of these boats made in the entire world. So just being able to step foot on this boat, let alone catch a fish, I'm very thankful, and I have to give all the glory to God and Mr. Chris down below, our captain, for putting us on the fish. Mr. Chris has been a big part of my life, guys. If you guys don't know, Barefoot Outdoors, his father put me on my first tuna, on my first snapper, on my first dolphin. Matter of fact, on my first fish, guys. So to me, he's like a father. It's like a father figure. I never had a good relationship with my dad. And he was always there, always teaching me things. And I just couldn't thank him enough, y'all. So stay tuned. This is day 3 out snapper fishing, y'all. We got a full boat today. Everybody's having a great time. Stay tuned, stay subscribed. We're about to get on some big fish, guys. Now that I'm out here, I'm in my fields. I just want to kind of talk to you guys about why I started this journey. Not many of you people have ever heard this story, but about 5 years ago, before I started this YouTube channel, I was brutally robbed and shot 3 times. Watched my friend die. And since then, I made a promise to him, myself, and God that I would change my life. I would change it for the better. Since then, I started this YouTube channel. I got my bachelor's degree, something I never thought I would get. And nobody around me, teachers, etc., thought I could even do it, y'all. But we're out here, we're blessed with the opportunity to even be on this boat, y'all. And if you guys are new, hit that subscribe button. Like the video, y'all, because we're about to have some epic content coming. We got our gator tags. And who knows what we're about to be coming up with y'all soon. So hit that subscribe button. Turn on post notifications, guys, so you can be updated on next time I post a video. This is Outdoors Bryce.
If you follow by the rules and you reap the rewards, it's so much better when you do it the correct way.
Yeah.
Got the aerial view, y'all.
The dog, yeah. Did you see that?
That was wild.
Freaking pit bull comes up and grabs his kid by the ankle, and this cat comes up.